and welcome back to Landland's World. So today I'll be showing you guys how I made these delicious chicken nugget poppers for a mukbang video. Let's get started. Okay, so first I'm just starting off by cleaning the chicken. I'm taking off the excess skin from the chicken breast and also removing the fat. And then I'm just going to go ahead and cut them up into cube-like pieces. They're not uniform. I don't have a certain way I do them. I just go ahead and cut up the chicken into small pieces. All right, so now that all our chicken is nice and clean, I'm gonna go ahead and add in some lime juice. Also, I'm gonna add in some vinegar and fresh lime as well. Now, as the chicken stay in the citrus solution, I am boiling some hot water with some lime as well so that we can shoulder the chicken. Okay, so now we're just gonna go ahead and rinse the chicken with some hot water just so that we can go ahead and get the vinegar and the lime out. And then I did go ahead and pour the hot boiling water onto the chicken. The camera did die and I wasn't able to film that part, but I did go ahead and just pour the hot water all over the chicken. Now that our chicken is nice and clean, we're off to seasoning it. I'm just gonna go ahead and go in with my season mix. Now for the full recipe that I use, all the season that I use for the chicken, you can find that down below in the description box. All right, so after seasoning our chicken, now we need our flour. So we're gonna go in with some flour, and we're gonna also use the same seasoned mixture that we use for the chicken, and we're gonna add that to your flour. It's very important to make sure that you season your flour as well. Also, if you wanted your chicken to be extra crispy, you can go ahead and add in some cornstarch. And for this recipe to coat our chicken, we are going to be using some eggs. So I just have 3 eggs here that I'm going to go ahead and lightly beat. This step is totally optional, but I do like a little spice in my chicken, so I am gonna go ahead and add in some hot sauce to my eggs as well. Now that we have everything ready to go, it's time to go ahead and fry. So I'm just taking the chicken dipping it into the egg mixture, and then go ahead and lightly coat it into the flour as well, shaking off all the excess flour, and then we're going to go ahead and fry our chicken. I am frying the chicken at 350 degrees with clean, fresh oil. To get the best results with these chicken nuggets, it's best to use fresh oil. And I did go ahead and allow the chicken to fry for about 10 minutes, and that's it. And that's it, you guys. That's how I made these delicious chicken nugget poppers. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And to also check out Baby Doll B's channel for the full mukbang. Bye!